recent rate increase to be reversed next year. They believe the rate will be cut by 0.5% back to 1% with the first decrease in the first 3 months of next year. Business editor Ian Guider explains the factors behind their revision.
They're saying, look, the reason for it, for the European Central Bank cutting rates is inflation across Europe, which has risen at the back of oil prices and higher prices, that's declining, and also growth across Europe is slowing down. So therefore, the European Central Bank wants to keep interest rates low, stimulate business activity and consumer activity as well. So